Hello everyone, welcome to Kavita's Edu portal. Today's video we are going to talk about the POEM framework in digital marketing. So what is this POEM? So POEM stands for your paid media, owned media and earned media. So any company, when they do the digital marketing, they may have the paid medium, owned medium and earned medium. It may be both. It is not that either paid, owned or earned. They may have even the combination of all the three. So what is the significance and importance of this? So what does paid media means? So paid nothing but which includes all your sponsored advertisement of the company through different channels, either through the YouTube or search engines, or maybe through the different social media like your Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter. So wherever the company pay and give some advertisements, either the display ads or search ads, all those comes under your paid media. So any company in the starting stage, maybe if they want to advertise through digital medium, the first medium that they can choose is your paid medium. The second is owned medium. So what is owned means? That means the company, they possess that. This is the assets of the company. It may be their website or the mobile app that they have developed, how many people are downloading that, or the different social media accounts that the company have in either your Facebook, Twitter, Insta, okay, or LinkedIn or whatever it is. So the success of this digital marketing strategy is that you can measure it by how many people are directly accessing the website of the company, how many people are directly going to Play Store and downloading your mobile app, okay, all those comes under your owned media. And the third category is earned media. So what is this earned means? This is purely organic and unpaid media. So whatever the company shares, the content that they have created, how many people are sharing or mentioning or reviewing the brand or the company? So this happens mainly through the proper engagement that the company is doing in the online space. Okay, so if a company has a good continuous engagement, people will like, share, comment and reply, retweet and review your whatever content you have. So this you call it as the earned media. Okay, so any company may have the combination of all your paid, owned and earned media. So what is the convergence of this? It is not that company will have only paid or only earned or only owned. Maybe a company may have a combination of paid and owned, or it may be having a combination of earned and paid, or paid and earned, or it may have a owned and earned platform or media. And even you can have a combination of all the three, paid, owned and earned media. So here what will happen is, whatever the content the company is creating and uploading in their owned media, when it is getting shared by people and getting likes, it becomes earned. And when they make it sponsored, okay, this will become a paid media. So like that, any company which want to be successful in their digital marketing strategies, they should focus on all the three forms. So to start with, maybe to little bit you can go with paid media, but in the long term they should focus on getting both on their owned media and also on their earned media. That determines the success of a company in the digital space. Okay, so that is your POEM framework. Thanks for watching.